the graph of the line 2y plus 3x equals 7 is given, right over here, determine its x-intercept. So the x-intercept is the x value when y is equal to 0, or it's the x value where our graph actually intersects the x-axis. Notice, right over here, our y value is exactly 0. We're sitting on the x-axis. So let's think about what this x value must be. Well, just looking at it from just trying to eyeball a little bit, it looks like it's a little over 2. It's between 2 and 3. It looks like it's less than 2.5, but we don't know the exact value. So let's go turn to the equation to figure out the exact value. So we essentially have to figure out what x value when y is equal to 0 will have this equation be true. So we could just say 2 times 0 plus 3x is equal to 7. Well, 2 times 0 is just going to be 0. So we have 3x is equal to 7. And then we can divide both sides by 3 to solve for x. And we get x is equal to 7 over 3. Now, does that look like 7/3? Well, we just have to remind ourselves that 7 over 3 is the same thing as 6 over 3 plus 1 over 3. And 6 over 3 is 2. So this is the same thing as 2 1/3. Another way you could think about it is 3 goes into 7 2 times, and then you have a remainder of 1, so you still got to divide that 1 by 3. So it's 2 full times and then a 1/3. So this looks like 2 1/3, and so that's its x-intercept, 7 7/3. If I was doing this on the exercise on Khan Academy, it's always a little easier to type in the improper fraction, so I would put in 7/3.